So how do you find investors for your real estate deals? There's only two things you really need to do in real estate investing, is you need to find motivated sellers and you need to find joint venture partners. Joint venture partners are the people that are going to help finance your deal. As I teach in a lot of in my teachings, is I don't recommend that you ever use any of your own money for transactional type of investments. Okay, so how do you find real estate investors or people to invest in your deals? A lot of places, a lot of cities have these real estate investment associations or organizations. Those are a good place where you can go and you can talk to people. Usually, those organizations, there's a lot of tire kickers, there's a lot of people looking at how to get started, but there's also a lot of people that are looking to invest in real estate. So they're there thinking, okay, I want to invest in real estate. Then they realize they don't really have the time. So what happens is they're looking for people to partner with. So they're listening to all these people talk or they're listening to presentations. One of the things you can do is you can sponsor one of those meetings, right? There's usually sponsorship. So when they see you up in front and speaking, whether you have a booth there or whatever, then they see that maybe you're somebody that might be of interest to them that they might want to invest in. How do you find out about these real estate investment associations? Most of these are on Meetup, right? So usually in an area, there's like two or three or maybe even 10 different places to where that I have these weekly real estate investment groups or meetings. So those are a good place to find real estate investors. Other places is through professionals. I've gotten a lot of recommendations from my lawyers, from my accountants, from my mortgage broker, through my realtors. All these people have access to people, to other people that are looking to invest in real estate. And remember, these people are people that are want to invest in real estate but don't have the time. They have the money, but they don't have the time to learn and they don't have the time to manage it. So those are the people that you want to partner with. Other places is you could run simple ads in the classifieds. I mean, I've run ads in Kijiji. I've run posts on Facebook. LinkedIn is a good place because there's professionals in there, people that are busy that have money. So there's a number of places where you can find real estate investors. Okay, so if you like what you heard and you want more information on how to invest in real estate and become a mega real estate investor, go to invest.jimpellerin.com.